Summer driving in 1934, just like today, was yikes. This isn't a sample of what driving was like then. This was a safety test of a new highway guardrail. The idea being, if it wasn't there, these cars would slam right through the barrier. As it is, they bounce back. Ain't progress grand?